Today I wasn't going to say anything because sometimes it seems like you're saying the same thing all the time to the same folks and you're not getting the response necessary. But as I stood there with my colleagues, I was reminded about how many victims of gun violence lived in my district and currently live in my district. I was reminded of how when I was celebrating the holiday in December, visiting with my grandmother, I got some of the worst news about a good friend of mine who was tragically killed by one shot. Terrell L. Bruce, a gentleman that went to LaSalle with me, was shot with one single shot by a handgun. And it is too easy to get a handgun in the city of Philadelphia, but particularly all across the state. It's too easy to have access to an illegal handgun. And there has not been enough response from my colleagues here in Harrisburg. This is not an inner city problem. This is a problem for all people who live in the United States of America. The statistics are alarming. From Chicago to Baltimore to Philadelphia. And we should not allow it. There's no reason why violence is rampant, why children leave a basketball game and come back the next day to play recreational sports and one has a handgun. Yesterday here in this Capitol, they voted to bring back mandatory minimums for crimes committed with handguns. But we can't seem to get guns off the street, nor can we seem to agree on how to have sensible gun control. This is 2017. We just started spring a couple days ago, and I'm hoping that we in this legislature will move forward on this issue. Thank you to our chair, Representative Madeline Dean.